Hello, dear saltwater aquarists. Thanks for watching. I have Hans Vernabaling with me again today. And we'll talk about a new product, amino-organic. Hans Werner, I can tell from the name that it's about amino acids, but what exactly is it all about and what do I need it for?
Amino-organic contains amino acids and organic nitrogen compounds that the corals need for their growth, and during this growth, they also consume phosphates, which means that the phosphate is broken down and naturally reduced.
Can I see the effect somehow? Does it show up in the tank visibly?
You can see it by observing the coral polyps. There is better polyp extension. They look more engorged and exhibit more vibrant colors.
Okay, Hans Werner, so if I've understood this correctly, amino-organic is, as I correctly suspected, amino acids and nitrogen compounds that serve as food for my corals. In addition, I can help to regulate my phosphate balance with it, and my corals will have better colors and more polyp extension.
Yes, that's exactly what it is.
Wonderful. Then, dear saltwater aquarists, we've already reached the end of our video. Of course, I hope you've enjoyed it. If so, we'd be happy about a positive evaluation or a thumbs up. Have a look at the video description. There's a link to the Tropic Marin website, and of course, the Amino Organic if you'd like to read more about it. If you'd like to, you're very welcome to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell so you won't miss another video. After that, there's not much more to say other than I hope to see you in the next video. Take care and I'm out.